Good morning, namaste, yogis and yoginis. Welcome once more to Yoga with Vic. And here we are, it's a very chilly morning, it's about 11 degrees. Some of them, you might think it's not that chilly. For me, it is chilly. We're in the middle of the mountains of Kazakhstan in the region of Almaty, and I'm just about to go for a hike. It's around 6 a.m. break of dawn. And what I'm gonna do is a quick warm up for you. When you don't need to go for a hike or even for a walk, but you know, even for winter time it will be ideal, because if your body's not feeling warm yet and you're going to do any kind of exercise, no matter how mild it is, you want to have the body already prepared for that. So it's a few exercises, a few movements that are going to get your body really moving. So just go along with me. Let's start moving the shoulders. They're important, whether you carry a backpack or not. I mean, we sometimes think that, you know, the body is just the legs when you walk. It's not, it's everything. Anyway, I'm rushing, so let's go slowly and slow down a little bit. So let's do circles and tune with your breath. So let's go backwards. Let's go towards the front now. Rushing is not good for anybody. Let's lower the breaths. We take 1 minute. And let's exercise our heart too. Okay. Extend the arms. Go with your hands towards your shoulders. Keep rolling. And we're going to roll a bit wider, painting a big circle with the elbows, and forward. And by now you should feel your shoulders really warming up. And now we're gonna go full extend. So arms up and go back. Big, open the chest at the same time. Open, open, open. Feel the shoulders rolling all over. And let's go forward. I like to do a little bend of the knees. It just feels like I'm getting in because it's nothing. I don't know. Some people might think, oh, what is she doing? Well, it's not necessary, but well, for me it helps. Okay, awesome. Perfect. Now it's going to do a bit more movement from the body. I'm going to show you from the side. So we're going to go to chair pose. Like the traditional chair pose that we do, not all the time, not the old school, but the normal school. So bring the hips back, so like a squat. You can separate the hips, the feet a little bit with the hips. And from there, we're gonna go to like skate or ski. Okay, so the hands are gonna go the opposite way, and we're gonna feel the waterfall of the spine just relaxing, and we'll relax also the head. So we're gonna do this movement from chair to skier. Yeah, like you're going down on a ski slope and very, very fast. Chair, skier, and drop everything. Chair, skier. And if you're wondering, yes, we're in the squat all the time because we're warming up the legs, the glutes, and everything else. But in the meantime, we're warming up the spine, the arms. Yeah, with me, a couple more. I know you're feeling the legs, but that's the point. And now we come to chair. And now we're gonna go down and straighten the arms, straighten the legs, straighten the back part of the spine. Come up again. Straighten. Extend the legs. Chair pose. Extend the legs again. And chair pose. Oh, we come back to the center. From here, we're gonna go up. We're gonna go down to the floor, and the right foot is gonna go behind
we're gonna go to lunch. And for lunch, we'll do a little bit of bouncing here. And from here, we go to pyramid pose. And lunch, pyramid pose. So we extend the front leg as much as you can, and your body goes towards the leg, towards the knee. Extend to lunge. Extend the front leg, the left leg in this case. Go back to lunge, and let's extend the psoas, the hip flexor. Extend again. And from here, we're gonna go to a down dog, and we're gonna lift the right leg in a down dog, and we're going to bend the knee and drop the foot behind us to again extend the hip flexor very much. Big yawn, it feels so good. One of my favorite ever. Oh, this feels so great. And if you walk a lot, you're gonna feel that. Okay, let's change the leg. So let's go to back to down dog. Left leg goes up, and again, we drop the foot behind us, extend the hip flexor. Oh, it feels so great. And now we're going to put the left leg in front of us. And come to the center, flat back, and now we're going to put the left leg behind of us, and we're going to change side. And from here, as we did before, this is lunge, so make a few bounces. And from lunge, we go to pyramid pose, so extend the right leg in front of you. Lunge, extend the right leg, try to reach with your head towards the knee, extending the back. Go down, extend the hip flexor. Extend again. Down towards the hip flexors. Lunge. Extend. Go down again. And we pick up the foot. Go to the front. Fold. Extend the back. Fold. And come up again. Oh, it feels already great. And now we're gonna do a couple of twists. So from here, we're gonna go again to chair pose, hands in front of your chest, and the right elbow is gonna go towards the left knee, both knees together, but same plane. And we're gonna push lever in the left knee and push yourself up. Maybe you see my face now. And try to bring the chest towards the hands. Then you'll feel a great twist in the back. You can also open the arms if you want and bring them to the floor, like eagle arms here. Not eagle as in an eagle fly, not the Garudasana. That will be very complicated. And breathe and feel the spine really warming and twisting. Let's go to the center and let's go to the other side. So left elbow to left, the right knee, twist the spine and push yourself up using the lever of the palms. And if you like it here, stay here, because it's a really good push. If you want to extend the arms and open them, do so. Okay, let's come back to the center. And then again, we're warming up the legs. And then from here, we're going to do a bit of hip opening too. So from here at the center, we're going to move the leg backward. Just find some balance, look at something fixed. And if you fall, you fall. If you wobble, you wobble. But keep rolling the leg backwards. Try to open and move. Now let's go forward. And find the wobble. It's okay if you fall, if you are not really steady. And let's go to the other leg.
Go backwards. Three. Four. Try to open as much as possible and to make the full circle. And let's go forwards. Smile while you do this. Your body should be pretty warm at the moment. And now let's do some movement of the leg. Let me just find somewhere that's steady. Going back and forth. So forth, try to engage the quad, and back, engage in the glutes. So don't make it just a loose thing, but engage the muscles. Okay. Back and forth, quad and glutes. Quad and glutes. Okay, and then the other leg, left leg, quad, glutes, quad, glutes, quad, glutes, quad, glutes. Engage everything you can. Okay, awesome. And for our last warm up with the whole body, let's do a bit of jog on the spot. Yeah, just raise your knees, come up, run a little bit. You don't have to go super high, just move. Do a little bit of sprint. Okay, move arms, legs, everything, dance, roll, do whatever you want. Jump a little bit, and here you are. You're ready to go. If you're not warm, oh, I don't know where you are. I certainly am, and ready for the hike. So thank you so much again for being with me today. Namaste, yogis and yoginis. Have a warm, beautiful day. Thank you.